Urban, regional and remote Australia. The Commonwealth Government has given the nod to its natural environment and heritage. The supervisor of the team, John Eaton, who would like
in the mid-80s where the Newcastle Reptiles played this. So, yeah, that'll be good. Plus you'd be mad not to sort of use it.
here as adults.
And late today, the NRL signed two more players, one of them Adam McDougall. Adam McDougall was being ushered into a judiciary meeting. The winger, remorseful to be outed for lifting his knees to break a tackle early in the second half of yesterday's match. McDougall was suspended for a similar...
Johns rubbering again. O'Davis is the intended target. I don't know if he got it. Here's Johns chipping over the top. O'Davis will beat them to it. Did he get it down or was he even on?
Look at the work rate for the forwards. Well, Superman's still out there. Look at those muscles all of a sudden here. And why wouldn't there be? Depending on what happens this afternoon.
Thank you.
that occasion. Here's O'Davis. He comes to the right where Johns is. He won't grubber. He'll look for the line for the fourth try of the game. I think he's got it. He has.
Ready, Barney?
Flat pass for Peachy. Here they go, the Sharks. 20 metres out from the line. Peachy links up with Peachy. Last tackle for the Sharks. And Peachy just glides over the turf. Now puts the kick.
The quick tap. They want 6 points to finish the half. Here's Johns putting the head down.
Going to be it is.
tap. They want 6 points to finish the half. Here's Johns putting the head down and he'll get them.
It was a back 2.5 somersault with 1.5 twists in the pike position. .8 points. He was in the lead for a while, but the final round eyes of China's Liang Tian and Canada's Alexander Despard.
Mexi. Mexi coming up again. Out of line. Good.
Over. Just push it straight out of our
rotation.
It is little wonder that St. Catherine of St.
One, two, three.
Thank you.
provided for women's sport in Newcastle and is proving to be the most significant men's rugby. Thank you very much, Andre.
Yep.
We are...
Go back for me.
Yep.
Okay.
I'm not giving any more money.
Okay, squeeze, that's it.
Horses have a pecking order. So when it comes one on one,
so that's one of these the games.
The thing called the seven games. People think to the back of
which is